Hey guys, how's it going? We're officially on day three or two, I don't know. But still not 100%. Still feel that sore as sore can be. And I'm on the Jell-O diet. It's the only thing that's easy to eat. And it's about time for me to ice pack right now anyway, so I really need to do that because I feel like my face is a balloon. The Lightning lost last night, got completely robbed. Referees just gave them the first period and they just rolled with the game. We're better than them, you know, we almost came back, so it's whatever. But I just feel like I can't shake anything away. I can just feel it. Oh, it's weird. I know that I won't regret it when it feels better, but it hurts right now. I'm gonna go watch Grandma's Boy. Go to sleep.
Wants to fall asleep, get video recorded. Somehow that was her and not me, so I need to go get this much needed rest. Barely even can stand talking. Good night, you guys.